trying this again. 3, 2, 1.
This world was devastated before I was born. A harsh, bleak place where we live in eternal darkness. Life is a struggle, and people live without hope. How did this happen? No one will answer me directly, but they always point to the flames. They burn away at my world, destroying everything in their path. They come from an eternal life form that we cannot truly defeat. The flames of disaster, known as Iblis.
Silver!
Blaze, what's wrong?
He's appeared again! this to me.
Press the X button to perform an accelerator tornado. You can jump higher than usual.
Looks like I'm on a roll! You monster! Whoa.
weak spot is the armored head. Aim for that, Silver.
Yeah.
took too long.
Looks like we stopped it for now.
But it'll just rise up from its ashes again. What's the point of all this? It'll never end.
Calm down, Silver.
Then tell me what we should do. How can we completely destroy Iblis?
By knowing the truth, of course. Just as a flower comes from a seed, or a chicken comes from an egg. Everything has an origin. You need to find the being originally responsible for this catastrophe.
Is that really the answer to our problem? Tell me, do you know who it is?
To fix this present timeline, you need to change the past.
But that's impossible!
With my help, you can. Because I have the power to travel through time.
No way!
In order to change the past, you must eliminate the individual who has awakened Iblis, the Iblis Trigger.
If I eliminate that guy, will our world be saved?
The day of disaster. Here are my records of this event. This was when Iblis was freed and his flames were released into the world. And you have this person to blame.
So that blue hedgehog's the Iblis Trigger?
Blue hedgehog.
I'll send us back in time to the point when the Iblis Trigger was alive.
Where am I? Blaze? Blaze! I guess we all got separated. This is so unbelievable. Now, I must fight for the future. The Iblis Trigger. Where is he? First, I need to gather information.
Ha!
Looks like this Lotus will help me jump, based on how long I charge my psychokinesis. This hanging ruin might be useful.
Use the food that's all around you to call the turtle. Thank you.
means I'll need to defeat you first.
So, this is the past. I hope Silver is okay. He's pretty insecure when he's alone. The Iblis trigger. Blue Hedgehog.
Thank you.
takes is a little effort.
I finally found him. The Iblis Trigger.
Now I've got you, Sonic!
Ray!
It's about time I finally caught you again! Hey! You're not Sonic! I'm sorry.
I'm... Huh? Hey, where'd he go? He must have run off!
I'm sorry. Did you miss someone because of me?
It's okay. I'm sure the guy I'm looking for is still on the island. I'm sure I can still find him.
Well, then I'll help you.
What?
Two heads are better than one when looking for someone.
Hey, just wait a second.
What's your name?
Silver.
That's a nice name. I'm Amy Rose. It's nice to meet you.
Ah! Hey, wait!
Maybe I'll talk to some people in the town.
Hey.
Ah!
Great! That took too long.
Presence here. Call it my girlish intuition.
What am I doing?
Sorry. As soon as I find Sonic, I'll help you find who you're looking for, Silver.
This looks so beautiful.
What? You mean this desert?
Everything is so great here, isn't it? The sky is gorgeous and everyone's happy.
Huh?
Let's go. I'll help you find who you're looking for. Just you wait, Iblis Trigger.
Thank you.
Jumping, pressing the X button again will allow you to perform a double jump.
No! You can double jump. It's not advised to.
Thank you.
I can't believe we haven't located Sonic yet. Gee, I wonder where he went.
I've been looking for you. You're the ablest trigger. Your actions will condemn us all. Who are you? My name is Silver. For the future of the world, I will destroy you!
Doesn't look like you're here to talk.
Looks like I'm on a roll.
Is this a joke? How could someone like you cause the destruction of our world?
What do you mean?
It doesn't matter. For the sake of the future, the Iblis trigger must be destroyed. Don't you dare turn your back on me! It's time I finally put an end to this!
Stop!
Amy? Get out of my way, Amy! This is my mission!
Absolutely not!
Thanks, Amy. I appreciate it.
Leave it to me! You were looking for was Sonic. Were you planning to kill him?
He's responsible for destroying my world.
That's crazy. Sonic would never do that.
But it's true. In the near future, his actions will cause the devastation of my world. So I must.
No. I don't believe it. Even if that was true, if I had to choose between the world and Sonic, I would choose Sonic.
So this is where you are. I've been looking for you. What's wrong?
Well, Blaze? To kill someone to save the world. Is that really the right thing to do?
You're so naive. Whether it's right or wrong, I can't really say. But what I do know is, if we don't take this chance, the future will remain exactly as it is.
Since he's after Dr. Eggman, let's sneak into Eggman's base. Maybe we'll learn something new.
Eggman's base is ahead. Let's hurry. You need to defeat all the enemies.
Whoa!
the enemies.
Further to go until the base. Easy. Looks like we've arrived a little too late. What? Oh!
Oh no!
That took too long.
That's a Chaos Emerald. It's said this gem can transform your thoughts into power. Collect 7, and a miracle's supposed to happen. Keep it as a lucky charm.
It transforms your thoughts into power.
I've been trying to find Sonic, but now I think I'm in trouble. Maybe I should just walk away real quietly before they spot me.
Oh.
Prisoner has escaped from cell block C-17. All patrolling guards, begin searching immediately. I repeat,
this way.
Prisoner has escaped from cell block C-17.
Thank you so much for rescuing me. I am so grateful.
I'm Amy. Amy Rose.
My name is Elise.
Elise? Wait, you're not Elise, the Princess of Soleanna, are you? I'll bet someone's already on their way to rescue you.
Yes. But someone I know said to me, nothing starts until you take action. So I decided to heed his advice.
You wouldn't happen to have some feelings for this person, would you?
What? No, of course not.
It's okay. Love changes everything. It feels like every little moment in your life is huge, doesn't it? So, what does this guy look like? Have you already been on a date with him?
No, I really haven't.
A one-way love? That's so cute! Come on, there's no need to be shy. Look, you're a princess and you're super cute. That guy's the lucky one. I also have someone that I'm pursuing, too. I wish us both luck.
Hmm. Finally. I've been waiting so patiently for you to return, Princess.
Mephiles. Tell me, who is the Iblis Trigger? Why does he want to destroy the world?
Why does that matter to you? Unless you complete your task, your future will remain the same. Forever. He's currently at the terminal station. It's now or never if you want this.
Going to let the Iblis Trigger get away! This conveyor belt changes direction. I better be careful. Infamous Trigger, get away! No other way ahead. I guess I've got to break down the door.
Looks like I'm on a roll.
Turn. You had to.
You again. This time, there will be no more interruptions. The Iblis trigger must die.
Sonic.
Ha!
So how was your little walk?
It's time to end this. Who? Mephiles. Why are you getting in my way?
I'm Shadow. Shadow the Hedgehog. Hold back. Here I come.
Chaos Control!
You!
Don't bother. With a Chaos Emerald's power, I control time and space. You can't break free.
I won't give up. It all depends on me. Can't lose. Not when I'm so close.
Chaos.
Chaos
control.
Huh?
You induced chaos control.
I won't let anyone get in my way. I'll change the past and save the world.
Mephiles isn't trying to help you create a better future. He's trying to eliminate the past.
What? What are you talking about?
To discover what happened. It seems we must see what took place 10 years ago. Follow me if you want the truth.
An electromagnetic pulse has just been generated, injecting a decompression agent. No, the level's not dropping. A spatial meltdown is inevitable. My lord, it's too late. We've got to take shelter.
Why, Soleanna? Why do you refuse to listen to my voice?
Father!
Elise!
Is that... Flame. It's Iblis!
And the black shadow is the original Mephiles.
That's Mephiles? They're escaping!
We'll have to split up. I'll pursue Mephiles.
Okay, then leave Iblis to me.
Wait... Seal it with this.
Hurry! A laboratory like this? Under Soleanna?
Thank you.
enemies look like they're guarding that door. Let's start by getting rid of them. Like they're guarding that door. Let's start by getting rid of them.
Thank you.
You've got to leave!
I have my duty. This living flame has been entrusted to the royal family. The flames of disaster will awaken if nothing is done. That must not happen. Eternal Sun. The living flame that has been entrusted to the royal family. Fall into slumber with a royal soul. I'm sorry, but can you take her to a safe place? That's a good girl, Elise. Remember, be brave. Don't cry, no matter what happens. Otherwise, your tears will call forth the flames inside you. Become a strong queen who doesn't cry no matter what happens. And live happily.
Did you do it?
Yes. And you?
Yes. The flames are properly sealed. It's done. You're going to leave it behind?
Yes. I already know what becomes of it in the future. It's time to return.
Yes, of course.
Chaos Control!
It's a lucky charm. blaze.
What did you see?
The Iblis trigger wasn't Sonic the Hedgehog.
I see.
I can't believe it. Do you think she's in danger?
She's definitely in danger. This is the worst.
They're quite noisy.
I never saw something like this.
Yes, I heard that the princess here left for Dr. Eggman's base in response to his earlier threat.
What if his ultimate objective was to release Iblis? I'm going to stop Dr. Eggman no matter what. Blaze, let's go after him.
Hey. Hey. Hey.
Great! That took too long.
because it doesn't autosave for you.
Look like you're in a hurry.
So, what's going on?
Circumstances have changed. I need to rescue the princess. Darn it! I should have realized Eggman's scheme.
Hey!
go on ahead. I'll go on ahead.
Hey!
There's still a way to change this. If we return to an earlier point in time, we'll be able to save her.
I understand. Silver! I could handle this myself. Besides, you got somewhere to go, right? You! I'll make sure to change Elise's fate. And that, in turn, should change your future, too. Thank you, Silver.
Yeah. Just save her. I know how to save our world now. We don't have to change the past. I'm sure of it.
So you have a plan? Well, then let's hurry. I sense his flames.
Great! just as I expected. Iblis, this time I'll finally stop you.
And push him back. If you can find an opening and jump on his head, use the R1 button to use your psychic uses on his weak spot. It looks like he's getting closer to his final form. You'll be in trouble if you let him get close. Try to keep him away from here.
Thank you.
He's trying to destroy this foothold! Silver, don't let him get you too! Now, Silver!
That was easy. Eternal Sun! The living flame that has been entrusted to the royal family! Fall into slumber with my soul, Iblis! You cursed flames of disaster! No! Why won't it accept me as the vessel? Blaze!
I'll take Iblis. Don't worry. My soul is already alit with flames. I will be accepted. Come on! Make it quick! Use your chaos control to stop time! Then...
what to do without you. You fought alongside me to save the world. You're my friend, right?
You're still so naive. But I've always liked that about you.
Every night I will save your life, and every night I will. dream of an absolution.
Cause every night I will make it right, and every night I will come to you. And every night it just stays the same in my dream of an absolution.
Thank you for watching this video.